ล้วจ้ะThank God. I checked it. Well, I had to move from where I was at. See ya.
Yeah, man. Whenever you suffer and you end up in a brake tire and take out your tire. Now, I just started my damn tire out and I'm on 1,800 some mile load. Trying to get it in, right? No, it's too big. I should have checked my thing. It's my fault. Because I overstarted my damn time instead of doing a real picture. Being lazy. And I do.
Shit on the damn truck while they working on it. So, ma'am, you gotta get out the ship in the winter, so it's hot. You know, it's hot as hell, you know, in Alabama. It's hot as hell, you know what I'm saying? So I want my little fat ass back and forth inside of the building.
Find it work on my stuff. Altogether, it took 2 hours to get a response for the work order. Then it took another hour and a half for them to fix it. Y'all know, I mean, even though I'm a company driver, when you lose out of money, you lose out on time, you lose out of money. You know that, right? And the girl got a grocery, the girl got to keep a sudden bed anymore. Can't have too much time. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm here, I made it. I'm past Alabama now. Not too far away from delivering this load. Nothing with this company is that they tell you where to fuel it, which really kind of sucks. They tell you where to fuel, and they tell you how much you can fuel. I will tell you this, though, when they tell you on that pay increase, when you get your MPG, your miles per gallon, they have been keeping their word on that. They've been doing right by your girl on that. I have seen the increase of my pay from it. I've been seeing an increase in my pay statements for the 40 cents a mile. So they've been keeping their word on that. You know what I'm saying? They're good on that. But you still get paid what a fuel and how much a fuel is in the stuff on. Give me the damn thing. Another thing too, I spent my money on that overflow. Y'all gonna tell you, don't get that damn overflow. Don't get that damn overflow 8. It's a waste of trash. I went in, got all happy. I said, okay, good. Because look at what I use. This is my garment. See, this is $100-something UPS. I mean, yeah, see that? Yeah. Okay, I got all happy about it. And I say, you know, I'm gonna get that brand new car, I'm gonna get real professional with mine. You feel me? And, girl, I mean, Shake Family, I took my little stuff in there, my little high spot on and out. And thank God I had it in cash. And I didn't put it on my debit card. It would take a couple of days for my money to get back put on. You know how they go. But, debit card. Girl, I took it out there. I plugged it up. Left the plug up on the thing for 3 hours. Also, that thing was not responding to nothing. And they got this thing on the shelf in the little, like, $500. Anything stopped it. Then made the second time I bought it down to GPS. And it don't do like a fifth. Like a fifth was exclusive. They don't say no, don't buy it. Don't waste your money. It's not worth the hype. It's not worth the money they want to pay. Thank God I had cash. I would get my money right back within the 3 hours that I had in my damn position, okay? So, but ladies and gentlemen, my vacation is coming up. I'm starting to start stacking for that. But it's my truck. I've been going to various places. And it's just been frustrating. I really don't know what direction we're to take. I don't know, should I just go leave? Should I go up to the Lone Star? Should I go to American Trucking? I don't know which one should I go to or not. I have so many people in my ear tell me this and tell me that. I got some people that's on the thing. On here, I got some people that have a few of y'all have my phone number from YouTube. And y'all drop the deal into my ear and tell me this and tell me that. So, I really don't know whether it's somewhere I'm definitely going to say. I'm popping one. I'm coming out to this company driver's seat. I can't do it for too long, okay? So, yeah. So, I love y'all today. I hope y'all enjoy the little vlog. And I hope y'all have a blessed and safe day, okay? And, I had another interaction with a driver. I'm trying to edit it. I got this new little editing system. And it's kind of giving me a hard time a little bit. So, y'all gotta give me a little bit of time. Your girl's sick. I'm gonna do better, okay? Trust me, I'm gonna do better about my editing. I'm gonna get it together, okay? And I saw y'all be mad like you need to post more. and trust me, your girl Shake is gonna post more, okay, baby? Alright? But y'all be safe out there, alright? Love.